Honestly, I fucking love this car.
Not a lot.